putting a packet of cheese and onion Walker's crisps into the microwave to see what happens.